하늘을 떠! 하늘을 떠!
It went splendidly.
No, wait a minute. I can't hear you. I don't want to miss a thing. Come here. Come here. Hey, Betty, take your stuff.
Yes.
Was it beautiful?
Perfect in everything.
Ah, and the gas tanks, poof, were held pen.
Like clockwork. You should have been there.
Men, women, and children dropping left and right, writhing and screaming.
Wait a minute. I want to enjoy it all. Come on, tell me.
They were writhing and screaming and leaping to their doom to escape the pain.
Really?
No, not really, I'm lying. It was a complete and utter balls up, and I've had a terrible day, thanks largely to you.
What is this, Benedict? First you're my friend, now you turn a 360 on me.
180, you stupid spaghetti-slurping cretin. 180. If I did a 360, I'd go completely around and end up back where I started.
What?
Trust me. If that little turd, Daniel Madigan, can move through parallel worlds, I can move through parallel worlds. In and out. In, steal whatever I want. And out again. Impossible to catch.
If God was a villain, he'd be me.
You want me back in now?
No, thank you. But the pool could benefit from some attention.
Very good.
Don't move.
All right, Slater, I'll go quietly.
The hell you will.
That
was for blowing up my second cousin Frank's house. And this is for blowing up my ex-wife's house. But this is for my daughter's black eye! Usually when I do that, it leaves a hole.
A ticket! Jack? He's got the ticket! It's the key to everything! It's magic! See? That's my world! He's gone over to my world! The door must still be open! Come on!
I'm not worried that you're crazy anymore. I'm worried that you're right. But if I go, how do I get back?
You can't go through life nitpicking every little thing. Now come on!
Well, there was nothing to it. We are still here.
Are you sure about that? Look!
Quickly!
I gotta save Nick's okay!
There's no time, come on! What the hell? We're in New York.
Jack, it all makes sense. No, actually it makes absolutely no sense, but I'll try to explain to you later. Meantime, please be careful. Things were different here.
Get out! All right, don't get feisty. Out of car's a piece of junk anyway.
Drive, bonehead!
Here's another explosion for your movie, kid. Not a word. Not one word.
You can't smash a car window with your bare hand and not have it hurt.
Thanks for sharing. You couldn't have told me this earlier. I think the taxes are bulletproof.
Jack, we gotta get that ticket back. Chicken in real life, you'll crash!
Out of the car, amigo.
This isn't the movies anymore, Jack. Here you have to reload guns.
Go, Danny.
Car crashes will kill you. You hear me? You are gonna die! Jack! What did I do?
Mercury Sable, standard driver size airbag, checker cap, no airbag. We stop.
Okay, okay, just make sure they're dead.
Give me a break, they're dead.
Just check, will you?
Look, dead.
They always look dead, like in Die Hard. The guy's hanging there by his neck, and at the end of the movie, he comes back.
All right, make sure to cover me. I think he's got a windshield wiper.
Maybe he used the ticket. Maybe it's on all the time now.
What is this place? Where am I now?